traditional folk song.
There was a lofty ship that sailed upon the sea, and the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity. And it feared it would be taken by the Turkish enemy as it sailed on the lowland, lowland, low, as it sailed on the lowland sea. Up stepped the cabin boy, the age of 12 and 3, and said to the captain, "What would you give to me if I swim alongside the Turkish enemy and sink her in the lowland, lowland, low, and sink her in the lowland sea?" "Well, I would give you silver and I would give you gold, and the hand of my daughter, if you would be so bold as to swim alongside the Turkish enemy and sink her in the lowland, lowland, low, and sink her in the lowland sea." The boy got ready and overboard jumped he, and he swam to the side of the Turkish enemy. And with his drilling tools he bore holes 3 and sank her in the lowland, lowland, low, and sank her in the lowland sea. He turned around and back swam he, and he called to the captain to haul him from the sea. But the captain would not heed, for his daughter he would need, so he left him to die in the lowland, low, left him to die in the sea. The shipmates pulled him up, but on the deck he died, and they wrapped him in his blanket so very soft and white, and dropped him overboard to move among the tide. But he sank in the lowland, lowland, low, he sank in the lowland sea. Well, there was a lofty ship that sailed upon the sea, but it sailed without its cabin boy, the age of 12 and 3, and it feared it would be taken by the Turkish enemy as it sailed on the lowland, lowland, low, as it sailed on the lowland sea.
Supposedly written in 1547.